Greetings and welcome to Finding Information to Create a Citation, the introduction to our Citation Tutorial Series. My name is Sean Herron, and I am the Social Sciences Librarian here at Cal Poly Pomona University Library. If you have questions about how to find information for citations, you can contact me at any time via email at smharen@cpp.edu. In this tutorial, we're going to cover the following. 1. What bibliographic information is, and 2. How to find that information for books and articles. So to start out, what is bibliographic information? Well, bibliographic information, sometimes called metadata, is the information that describes a source. It usually includes, at minimum, the author and title of the work in question, and may include more complex information such as publisher, date of publication, volume number, journal title, etc. The amount and type of bibliographic information you will need to create a citation depends on the type of resource you're trying to cite. So where do you find bibliographic information for a book? Well, there are two places to look. First off, you can find the bibliographic information in the catalog record for that book. A catalog record will provide you with the author's name, the title of the work, the publisher, publisher location, and date of publication, all of which are crucial parts to creating a bibliographic citation for a book. If you have the book itself, you can look on the front and back side of the title page. The back side of a title page is called the verso, by the way. Usually, all the information you need for a citation will be located there. I should also note that this is generally true of ebooks as well as print books. Though on an ebook, you may find this information in a chapter at the front of the book marked front matter. So where do you find bibliographic information for an article? Well, there are three basic places to find an article's bibliographic information. First, you can find it in the database you're using to find the article. It will be included on the article's record page, like this one for the article, The Artificial Mythology of the Silmarillion, though it may be split up between the author name, the article title, and the journal title, volume, issue, and page numbers. The second way to find this information has to do with the article's PDF. Some PDFs come with a cover page, like this one here for the article titled The Book of the Lost Narrator, Rereading the 1977 Silmarillion as a Unified Text. Once again, you're likely to find the author name, article title, and journal information in different places. Finally, if the PDF doesn't have a cover page, look on the first page of the article. Usually, you will find the author name, article title, and journal information on the first page. The only problem is, you usually don't find the page range this way. You end up getting the page range by finding the number of the first page of the article, and then the number of the article's last page. I hope you found this tutorial useful for finding the bibliographic information you need to create your own citations. Please check out our tutorial series on the anatomy of book and article citations in different styles to see the role each of these parts play in citation and how they all come together. Finally, you can always contact a librarian for citation assistance. Email us at libraryhelp, one word, at cpp.edu. Thank you for watching.